with the stages of it, it'll start here. When they first start getting overloaded with fluid, you'll hear early inspiratory crackles. When they breathe in, right at the beginning, you'll hear just a little bit. And the first of inspiration. Then as it progresses, you'll hear more. And then it'll go all the way up through inspiration. Okay, so that way when they're breathing in, it'll go all that way. But exhalation will be clear. And then it'll start progressing over toward expiration. So that's how it progresses. But then in inspiration, it starts filling up down at the bottom, so you won't hear that. It'll be quiet. Then it starts progressing more and more. And then all of a sudden, the whole inspiration is absent. And you just hear the crackles on expiration. Because all this is clear now. It's solid. Because now they're in trouble. They're telling you they're short of breath, but you don't believe them. You just think, oh, man, maybe he needs a breathing treatment. And then it starts disappearing on the expiratory side. And more, till sooner or later, and then all of a sudden, when there's finally nothing but just the bronchial breath sounds, they're in the very last stages. Now, if you're just not sure, you're hearing that, and you're just not sure, there's a way to verify it, and it's called bronchophony. What you can do is if you listen to somebody talk over while you're listening to their lungs, it should sound like Charlie Brown's teacher. You know how she sounds? She's wah, wah, wah. Well, if you listen to them if you have them talk while you're listening to their lungs, if you can hear it, that means there's something solid. So what I have them do is I have them count to 10 real slow, and I'll listen to each different part. So I'll have them count, and I go, one. I'll have them count out loud. Well, listen, one, two, three, four, five, six. And if it goes wah, 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 I know they're clear because I can't hear anything. It's hollow. Mm-hmm. But if I can hear one, two, wah, four, five, wah, I know they're full of fluid all the way up to here.
Because you're not going to hear it clear.
Right. I can hear these first two down here, and you can pinpoint to what intercostal level. You say, they are full of fluid to this intercostal level. And they are screwed, okay? Because they're in big trouble. And you can pinpoint it to that. And then you can, and it's, if you can hear them talk, it's positive bronchophony. Now, the same for if they have a pleural effusion. If you're worried about that, you hear they have. If they say, I have pain in this part right here, in this, and they can pinpoint it almost. It might be a pleural effusion, but if it's that, what you can do is you can put your stethoscope over it and have them say E. And if you hear on your stethoscope A, then that's a pleural effusion. But so that's how to rule that out. So if somebody complains of pain there, then it could be a couple of different things. It may just be sore muscles from a pneumonia, but if you have them do that, then you can tell if it's a pleural effusion. And if it's at least 75 cc's, it'll sound like an A. But that's called egophony.
Okay.